event that we do every year, and it's an opportunity for us to celebrate the new year, to ring in the new year, but also to give back to our community with an extraordinary day of art, crafts, music, food. It's a wonderful day.
A lot of people do not get exposed to because they don't have the privilege of traveling to Japan or Okinawa or any other country. So we're so grateful that we have the opportunity to get a taste.